every overture of peace. Systematically, raped, pillaged, and plundered over and over again. Every overture of peace with open contempt. And carrying on the work of peace,
which is ruled by atrocity,
over and over again, prepared for war. Prepared for war. And be free again. A new world order, allowed to go unchecked.
We will bring freedom to others, and we will prevail.
Highly motivated. Try men soul. Highly motivated. The duty that must be done. An infinitely more dangerous weapon of mass destruction. What's going to be next?
Fire! It's me! The master! We do the Great Reset. One of the most important places to start will be to ensure that the fruits of the Fourth Industrial Revolution are really shared by all. It starts with equitable investments, particularly in education and reskilling. And it also implies we come up with a new framework to regulate data ownership, intellectual property and competition in the fourth industrial revolution. It is very important to embrace the fourth industrial revolution and its technology. It will determine our future prosperity like nothing else. Change is not just happening. Change can be shaped by us. I conceptualized the stakeholder concept. Where the stakeholders of our global community could meet. Of combining economic success, cultural leaders. Is to construct
stakeholder spirit.
To accelerate our transition
for a great reset.
Crisis will be with us until we really have found a remedy. The remedies have to be discussed through dialogue by the stakeholders of our global system to integrate everybody. I see the need for a great reset. To exercise here true global citizenship.
We have to prepare for a more angry world.
It doesn't change what you are doing. It changes you if you take
a genetic editing.
It's you who are changed, and of course this has a big impact on your identity. Cut, which we have now, is much too strong in order not to leave traces. The future is already here. The future has begun. It's a new system. It changes us. Because it's a fusion of our physical, digital, and biological fields. Just think of sensors planted into our brains. The opportunities are immense.
It's high time for a great reset.
To reimagine our world and build a new social contract. We need a great reset that will shape
a system for the post-corona.
Our transition to the digital of everything